Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Today I'd like to go over a new series that premieres tonight on Starz. It's the third installment in a series of shows based on Philippa Gregory's War of the Roses books. It's called The Spanish Princess and it's loosely based on the life of Catherine of Aragon, which was the first wife of Henry VIII. I've watched the whole series already and I thought I'd go ahead and give it a review. Now, for anyone who isn't familiar with this series, it's the story of the War of the Roses, which took place in England, and was the struggle for the throne, which devastated two families that were closely related. It's actually a story that inspired George R.R. Martin to write A Song of Ice and Fire, which the show Game of Thrones is based on. If you're a fan of Game of Thrones or just historical dramas, I recommend these shows. It all starts with the White Queen, which leads into the White Princess, and now the Spanish Princess, as we edge closer to Henry VIII and his maddening rule of England and the creation of the Anglican Church. If you've ever seen The Tudors, this is basically a prequel to that series. This season tells the story of Catherine of Aragon as played by Charlotte Hope, who you may remember as Ramsay Bolton's lover Miranda on Game of Thrones. But don't hold that against her though, because the actress really does a fantastic job in this series. She was very captivating as Catherine, and before you ask, yes, the character is supposed to be fair-complected and red-headed, although she is of Spanish descent. I loved Catherine of Aragon on The Tudors, so I was really interested in her life prior to those events. And while I always thought she was what you'd consider a moral character, she really shows her political agenda in this series as she does whatever it takes to ascend to the throne. And while she's no Cersei Lannister, she will scheme to get what she wants, which I actually found pretty intriguing. The production value of this show is really great, and the locations in which they shot this is absolutely beautiful. Now, while the show doesn't have the big budget like Game of Thrones does, you'll be pleased with the outcome. I think it only really shows when they have big group scenes where like a huge crowd would be visible, but they only show a few people. If you're a fan of political intrigue, you'll enjoy this show as it's still a bunch of people scheming to come out on top. Now, it is a little slower than some other dramas, but the payoff is still really good. The first episode premieres tonight, and the whole season will play out on Starz over the next 7 weeks. I really do hope they continue with this series of shows to take us into the next chapter, which would most likely cover Anne Boleyn and be based on the other Boleyn girl. I highly recommend checking this one out if you're a fan of the genre. I don't think you'll be disappointed. So I'm going to leave this video here, and if you enjoyed it, be sure and leave a comment and give it a big thumbs up. Feel free to check out the channel for other recaps and reviews of your favorite shows and movies. And be sure and check out this show, which starts tonight, May 5th, only on Starz.